You see that the guy? Where he's going to the moon or Mars? Go to the moon.
Bronson.
A Japanese one. He paid, I don't know, he didn't say how much he paid to go to the moon.
Oh, that Richard Branson.
Eh?
Branson, Richard Branson.
No, I think he's a Japanese. A young guy, too.
There's more than like 4 nonillion point 300 million
yeah.
Times bigger than the sun. And the sun is giant, no, so
say
400
millennium. Millennium. 400 millennium years.
Is it millennium or different word?
Well, 300.
Wow.
I'm asking if that's the right word or if that's using the right word.
Oh my god.
What is that?
I can't spell this.
No, not the number, but what do they call it? A millennium?
Nonillion.
What's that? Is that even more than that?
Yes. More bigger than
a millennium is 1,000 years. A million years? Oh, it's a lot.
What's it called?
Nonillion. Yeah.
You know more than I do. I didn't know the black ones in the Milky Galaxy.
Yeah.
Milky Way Galaxy. But we live it. Around us, there's a Milky Way galaxy. What we can see here, that's a Milky Way galaxy.
Basically,
and then behind that, who knows? There's Jupiter, Neptune.
Yeah, Pluto.
Pluto, Saturn, they are far, far away.
So a nonillion.
A nonillion.
Has more than 16 zeros?
30 zeros. So if you got 20 nonillion, it's 20.
0000000 30 zeros.
Far out.
Million. Yes.
How about quadrillion?
No, not.
How about quadrillion? Is that word called quadrillion? I'm pretty sure I heard it.
Yeah.
Trillions.
Probably more like, maybe like.
So that's good. At least when you watch stuff on YouTube, you watch sensible stuff.
Yeah, that's good if you watch that, but I don't know. Play the game all the time.
Yeah, I don't even play the games. The games are boring. All I do is watch YouTube.
Anyway.
The games are kind of pretty much boring. Yeah. I only watch YouTube.
Nag me to buy that game and you're already bored of it.
No, my iPad games.
Are you putting back in there now? I put them.
And I hope Mum was not